Para ma-consider natin ang iba, una is consider that all human beings are equal. Yun po ang dapat na sa isip po natin. Na lahat po ng tao ay magkakapantay-pantay po tayo. I tell you, Jesus identified himself totally with a man. He was not ashamed to be a man. And the Bible says that he's not ashamed to call us friends or to call us brothers. Hindi siya nahihiyang tawagin tayo ng mga kapatid o mga kaibigan, although he is God.